Lebanese man came, who was a very big businessman. He said, "Will you come tomorrow? I'll invite you and the people also from the Dutch embassy." I think they were there, maybe not, I'm not sure. And maybe they had paid for the event. And maybe any friend that you want or something like that. But so we went to the restaurant, and because I had said during my talk, please don't do nouvelle cuisine Egyptian. It doesn't work, because I knew it was before Yotam Ottolenghi, who has done a marvelous Middle Eastern nouvelle cuisine, and others too after him. But before that, it never worked. And there had been a chef in England, he was a French chef, who opened a restaurant, and he did a nouvelle cuisine that was Middle Eastern, and he invited me to dinner. And I went, and I thought, oh God, I would never come here to pay. Because there were things like tabouleh with mussels. Mussels with tabouleh, no! And there was a Moroccan pigeon pie. It had chicken, but it had Indian chutney. No, you can't do that. You know, it was sort of, it didn't work. It needs somebody who really knows the taste for things to work. And so I said, don't. And he came, when he came to say, I'm inviting you, he said, I'm sorry, but I do nouvelle cuisine, but you will like it. So we went, and it was all nouvelle cuisine Egyptian.